1953. Newly crowned, Elizabeth II reviews her fleets. The world over, seafaring men have come to salute our gracious and lovely queen. Warships, merchant ships, big ships, little ships, all are here. And among the little ships, none more proud than two fishing vessels from Fleetwood. Motor trawler Princess Royal and the steam trawler Red Hacker. How came they here so fresh and smart in their party dress? Let us go back 3 weeks in time. Grey sea, grey sky. And here is Red Hacker. Stained and battered by wind and wave and work, gliding into Fleetwood Harbour, home from the fishing grounds beyond the Arctic Circle, home maybe from Greenland, Spitsbergen, or the Kara Sea. Princess Royal is already at her berth. Barely has Red Hackle made fast before her crew are hurrying ashore, hungry for sight of home. As only men can be, who keep the sea for 300 days and more out of each working year. In haste, the catch is put ashore. Hardly have the echoes of the buying and selling died away before our little ships are being hauled out of the water. And now begins such a scrubbing and a scraping and a chipping and a painting as never was. Go into the sea again, transformed, ready to sail for the Royal Review. But first, there must be due ceremony. Fleetwood must see for himself that the trawlers do credit to the town. And he must bid captains and crews Godspeed and a fair wind. The formalities over, the visitors depart and the journey begins. Fine ships to pay homage to the Queen. The whole town turns out to cheer Red Hackle and Princess Royal on their way. Thank you. And so they come to Spithead. A little dwarf, maybe, by their mighty neighbors, but proud to be among this great concourse of ships, our trawlers make their way through the line. Proud, too, to observe the traditional rites and courtesies of the sea. Thus, cruisers, carriers, tankers and submarines, training ships, on to their appointed stations. Bells in the morning watch of June the 15th. Dressed overall, the ships make ready for the Queen. And now the captains go to pay their humble duty aboard Her Majesty's ship, Surprise. Sets up. The review It was a wonderful party. But men must eat, and trawlers must work. So back they go, straight from the waters of Spithead to the cold northern waters whence they came.